If you live a long ways away from America, on a continent called Africa, you would speak a language called African. So if we wanted to say welcome to everyone with open arms, how do you say that in African? Thank you.